Wasn't that Millie?
It was. Let's go after her.
Somebody's gonna get...
This ought to be simple. Meteor!
Omega!
Meteor! Palm!
Omega! Thunderclap!
Meteor! Palm! Meteor! Palm!
Well, I'd say
that's worth
10
out of 10.
We're surrounded!
Guess it really was that simple. This ought to be simple.
Don't get yourselves hurt.
Dragon roar!
Meteor palm! Guess it really was that simple. This ought to be simple.
You guys take this
Omega Double Slash!
Meteor Palm! Meteor Palm! Guess it really was that simple.
Pathetic.
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Meteor
Palm! Meteor Palm!
Dragon Roar!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Somebody's gonna get...
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Dragon Roar! Dragon Roar!
Wish they could have
lasted longer! Somebody's gonna get...
You got...
Dragon Roar!
We could have gone easy and still won.
We're surrounded!
Hi!
Let's get this over.
You guys
drag and roll. Take this.
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Pathetic.
You're fighting us?
Drag and roar! Take this!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
This is horrible!
Enemies!
Omega!
Dragon roar!
Over already?
Somebody's gonna get.
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Dragon roar!
Guess it really was that simple.
Pathetic.
You're fighting us?
Dragon roar!
That was way
over
too
already?
Fast.
This is horrible!
Guess it really was that simple.
We're surrounded!
Dragon roar!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Thank you.
so close!
Omega Thunderclap!
Don't screw with me! We could have gone easy and still won.
They're so close!
Oh, come on!
Over already? This ought to be simple.
Yeah. Dragon Roar!
We could have gone easy already? And still won.
This ought to be simple.
Let's get this over with fast!
As long as I'm still moving. Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
This is horrible!
I wanted to die in this space!
Were they even trying?
Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad!
You guys take
Omega
this
one. Dragon Roar!
Let's go!
And that is how you do
the man? I am!
Pathetic.
Don't make this harder than it has to be. Guess it really was that.
Somebody's gonna get...
You guys take this one.
Guess it really was that simple.
Somebody's gonna get-
Don't make this harder than it has to be! Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. This ought to be simple.
You're fighting us? Omega Thunderclap!
Let's go!
We could have gone easy and still won.
Don't get yourselves hurt.
Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad.
Over already?
Somebody's gonna get
hurt. Don't make this harder than it has to be. I'm still moving. Guess it really was that simple.
This is horrible!
Enemies! I know you want to die in space!
Dragon Roar!
Man, those guys were boring.
Somebody's gonna get.
Don't get yourselves hurt.
Dragon Roar!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad! Omega Double Slash!
Guess it really was that simple.
Somebody's gonna get
hurt. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Dragon Roar!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Don't get yourselves hurt.
You're fighting us?
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Don't get yourselves hurt.
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Were they even trying?
Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad! Yeah! Take this! Dragon Roar!
Guess it really was that simple. Sonic, is that you?
Oh, thank goodness you're still alive! Was this the girl you were looking for?
She sure is.
Name's Cius. Nice to meet you.
You can call me Millie. Were you traveling together with Roddick?
Yep, but dang, Roddick. This girl's one hell of a cutie. No wonder you were worrying about her all the time.
Cius, you don't have to tease me like that.
Wait a second.
Where's the captain?
They were both gone when I woke up this morning.
They?
Uh-huh. I think he's probably headed for Iona's, with a woman we met named Mabel.
A woman?
What's wrong, Elia?
Huh?
A swordsman going by the name of the Crimson Shield has come to Iona's. When the rumors about him made it here yesterday, Mabel looked like she'd seen a ghost. Oh, that reminds me. You wouldn't believe what a beautiful woman she is. Her skin's so clear and pretty. Her style's incredible. And her ankles are so slim. The first time we met, she said she was traveling. And, well, I just had to have her join us. I really have to hand it to her. She's incredible.
Better put a lid on it for now, Millie.
Why? Oh. Don't get the wrong idea, okay, Ilya? I didn't mean that Roddick is going with her for some hanky-panky or anything.
I know. With his personality, it wouldn't even have occurred to him to try. Is Iona's the next town over? We better get moving, then.
So is Mavel after the swordsman she heard about in Iona's?
Mabel said that he's her sworn enemy.
I've heard of the Crimson Shield. They say he's one of the best swordsmen from the Adaral School currently in practice. I've heard nothing but good things about his character, though. Why would he be anyone's sworn enemy?
I couldn't tell you. We'll just have to go over and see for ourselves.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, what a hang in there, everyone!
Meteor! Omega! Double slash! Omega! Double slash!
Meteor!
Omega! Double slash! Omega! Double slash!
We could have gone easy and still won.
We have company.
Let's take it easy here.
Try and roll! Omega double slash!
Omega
double slash! Double slash! Try and roll! Omega double slash!
Were they even trying? We've got enemies.
Let's go!
Omega Double Slash!
Meteor Palm!
Meteor Palm!
Meteor Palm! Meteor Palm! Meteor Palm!
That was way
over
too
already?
Fast!
Over there!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You killed my family! My mother! My father! My brother!
You have the wrong man.
The wrong man? Don't give me that nonsense! Prepare to die!
Whoa, hang on now. Are you sure this is the right guy?
There's no mistaking him. It couldn't be anyone else. Ugh! This isn't over.
Try to value your life a little more, woman.
Are you all right?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, Roddick. And Elia, too. You're both still in one piece. What's wrong, Elia?
Captain, getting popular lately, aren't we?
What? We see each other for the first time in ages, and that's what you say to me? Didn't you just see what happened?
Is something the matter?
Huh? Oh, well, no. I mean, hello. My name's Elia.
Oh, I'm Mavel. Mavel Frozen.
Mavel! I thought you were gonna get yourself killed. Please, don't do anything like that again.
Millie, I'm sorry to make you worry about me.
How about we all go inside? You two can talk after that.
Yo, barkeep, get me some booze!
What's up with that order?
Yeah, you could stand to be a bit more polite.
No, it's not that. I mean, you can't just ask for booze. That's too vague. There are all kinds of different types.
I don't care what it is, long as I can keep it down.
Fair enough. Get this man the cheapest stuff you got. It's not like it matters. No matter what you drink, you start yammering away for hours on end, and then you complain about your head in the morning. lighten up. I'm just teasing. What else you got, bartender?
Well, how about this? It's called Below Decks.
That tastes pretty dry, doesn't it? I'll have some of that.
Wow, Elia. Since when do you know so much about the liquor here?
There's a lot about me you don't know. I'll just have a blueberry shake, thank you.
Righto!
So, are we all good now?
Oh, yeah.
Now then.
Here you go, nice and chill, just for you.
Yeah! About time, man.
Ooh, here it is. Oh, the shake is mine.
Oh, damn! That's the stuff right there.
Oh, this is really good. Here, Roddick, you should try a little bit.
No, I shouldn't.
Oh, come on, Roddick. Stop being such a stick in the mud.
Sir, this isn't what I ordered. You gave me mango, but I asked for blueberry.
Oh, brother. Come on, Roddick, get up. You're gonna catch cold, Elia. Oh, great. Millie's out, too. Wonderful.
Ronix.
Hmm? What is it, Roddick?
I can't eat another bite.
Oh, Mavel. Mavel? I'm sorry. I know they're all pretty obnoxious.
Oh no, not at all. They're all such nice people. This is the most fun I've had in a very long time.
Oh? Well, that...
But the thing is, I think it would be better if I were on my own.
Why is that? Didn't you just say you were enjoying yourself?
That's why.
Huh?
If I allow myself into a more comfortable situation, then I'm worried I'll forget about my brother, my parents, and my hatred.
I'm not going to tell you to forget about them. But you don't have to be miserable, either.
I don't have anything left in my life except for revenge. That's all this body is good for.
What are you talking about?
Ronix, I want you to know something, and only you. What you see before you isn't the real me. I exchanged my real body for this one at the ruins of the old race. I needed to do it. I needed it to exact my revenge.
Exchanged it? But I don't see what that has to do with anything.
When the Crimson Shield took me away, one of his symbologist cronies brainwashed me and trained me as an assassin. I followed their orders to the letter, and up until recently, I killed innocent people.
Don't you understand? The more my hatred burns toward the men who killed my family, the more my own crimes weigh upon my shoulders. I may have been under their control, but that doesn't absolve me of anything. I'm just the same as they are.
Mavel.
I'm sorry. I know I'm out of line here. There's just one thing I want to ask you.
Hmm.
If you ever happen to run across my real body, don't touch it, whatever you do. Unless I return by my own free will, my body will crumble apart the moment it is touched.
All right. I'll be sure to remember that.
I'm truly sorry, Ronix. I'm happy I got to meet you. I know I promised Millie I'd go with her, but tell her I'm sorry.
Mavel.
Take care.
Nothing like that.
All set here. Ready to head off?
Hmm? Oh, yeah.
We're going to Van, was it?
Yep. The kingdom to the west of Ionis. I heard that the King of Van is enlisting fighters to form a group with the purpose of vanquishing the Archfiend.
Still, you guys are really throwing me for a loop here. I thought you were just looking for some missing friends, and now you're gunning for Asmodeus, King of the Demon World? I had no idea that's what you guys were up to.
We're not forcing you to go. It's your choice.
Oh, I'm going. You don't think I want a piece of that action?
Off we go then, to the Van Kingdom.